She started selling stuff online on Facebook Marketplace, and I found this out from a guy at my front door. I don't even really know what it is. I think it's just putting your home address on the open internet. She doesn't sell used cars. There's not like a big money coming in. She sells stuff that should be thrown away. She sold an old kid's folding chair for $5. Best case scenario, we receive $5. Worst case, our whole family is murdered.